Hello and welcome to our series of writing a web server in Rust using one of the most ergonomic and modular web framework, Axum. Axum is a relatively thin layer on top of Hyper and adds very little overhead. So Axum's performance is comparable to Hyper. In today's video, we will learn how to manage state of an Axum application. We will achieve this by creating a MySQL pool and manage it with Axum state. For our MySQL connection using the crate SQLX. Let's add SQLX to our project. We only need two features for this. First, MySQL. And second, runtime Tokio native TLS. Now, we will create a new Rust file for our project inside source folder. Let's call it database. In this file, we will create MySQL pool using SQLX. For this, we will create an asynchronous function database connection. This will return result of MySQL pool and SQLX error. In the function, we will connect to our database using MySQL pool struct. Now, let us create a new variable inside our main function using our function database connection. We need our function to return MySQL pool. If it return an error, we should terminate our function saying failed to connect to database. Then, we will chain this database variable with our roots as state using with state associate function. Now all of our roots can access this pool connection. Let us demonstrate it using our root function. We will access state in the root function as a function parameter. Let us build and run our project using cargo run. This might take a while. Then we will curl onto our root endpoint. It should work as expected. Everything works as expected. In this video, we learned how to connect to our database using SQLX and then learn how to manage Axum state. If you haven't already, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you and visit again. Happy coding!